In North Platte, the Plainsmen are on the diamond this evening, taking on the Colorado Roughriders. And an offensive outpouring early from the Plainsmen sealed this victory as the team led 15-3 after three innings. The final is 18-8 in seven innings. Over to the Huskers.